What's up, guys? I am back once again. A little coffee. Got some music in the background. Alright, so this is what we did last time, which is the newer. I already did a little bit about that. Today I'm going to be talking about what I have in my handy dandy backpack. Now, I just started doing photography. Literally, not so long ago. And I went crazy. I went crazy buying things. But, you know, when you're excited about something, you know, you gotta do it. I went as far as actually buying a, I don't know much about lenses and all that stuff, so I got this lens that is a Sigma, 28-80, and actually I don't know if it'll fit my camera yet. I really don't know. I may need an adapter. I don't know. I gotta test it out and find out. I got it today. Purchased it, used, paid like 20 bucks anyway, so it was hit or miss. All right, so I have this really nice bag. It's the really pro bag, very secure. There's a bag within a bag, so it's a lot of cushion in there, so keeps your camera protected. Obviously using the camera to record this video, so it's the 80D camera. So here are a couple lenses that I have. Again, obviously some of these are the kit, came with the kit. This one here is the 55 to 250. It's got the image stabilizer, which is really nice, Canon. Then I have 75 to 300. This one does not have the image stabilizer, but it's got a big reach. And of course, after all these videos, I had to get what everybody talks about, which is the Nifty 50. So this is really nice lens, which I got and I've been using. So it's a pretty nice lens to have. And there you have it. These are the ones that I have. I also have the 18 to 55, which is the one that I'm currently using on this camera. And I also have an adapter for wide angle. So you don't get this, you get this. So that's great. But as you can see here, this little bag has got a lot of compartments and it's very secure, which is, you know, you need that to make sure that your equipment is safe. So it's a very good bag to have. Always have some sort of professional bag so you can have your equipment safe at all times. As you can see, you would be able to close this up. And even take this whole thing out, which you can see how secure and safe everything is. So toss it, but of course I need to put it back. So I'll put it back in here. All right, got a little compartment here. So we're gonna put all kinds of things, which I haven't yet. I still have a lot of things that I need to put in here. Yeah, believe it or not, I'm very, very new to photography and blogging and everything. So, you know, got a lot of little things that I need to still do and continue to learn. There we go. It's got a ton of compartments. Everything you can put in here. Got a little pouch for the Vivitar Series 1, which is actually the lens also that I'm using in there to make the shot wider. And of course, here are the secure caps. And yeah, I also recently acquire more equipment, lights, and everything. So I'm looking forward to showing a lot of things as I go. I'm like really new to cameras, new to lenses, new to Canon 80D. So if you come along for the ride, we'll be learning together. So thank you for watching. And I guess I'll say what everybody says, which is subscribe. Sounds good. All right.